What's up, y'all? It's your girl Lexi Lex. I'm back with another seafood bouillon. Yes. So I'm gonna say this right now in the beginning. Subscribe, like, comment, share, and all that good stuff. You know. Okay, I got my blood sauce right here. I got my eggs. I got my crab legs. I got my mussels on deck right here. My corn, my potatoes, and my shrimp. Okay, we're gonna get it going. I might not be talking much, y'all. I don't really have a subject, but I might think of some around the way. Ooh, it's so spicy. Y'all know I love my seafood. And I forgot to get my water out. And it's white. But it's okay. Y'all want some? Do you want some? My hubby put on a grill for me this time. I hope y'all don't hear me. Would not hear me. Hear my son in the background singing Baby Shark. He's not trying to go to sleep. Y'all know where they go. See, I'm not gonna do the potato right now. Cause normally I start potato and egg and I be so full. Like, and I be sitting here like, I can't do it. I can't take it no more. So spicy out. I don't know which one to go in. Look at that. Ooh, look at that. Look at that shrimp. So yeah, I'm just getting home from school. So today, I did my practice test for my license, y'all. Didn't do too bad. Some of the stuff was common sense and or whatever, but it's like, some of we never went over, so it's one no situation. Y'all know how that go. This be the best meat to me. I don't know why. This little top part, like this little part of it, of the knuckle, I guess is what it's called, the knuckle. That's where all the meat be. If y'all know what I mean, press that like button. If y'all gonna take a shower tonight, press that like button. Go see how many of y'all take these showers. If you love your girl Lexi Lex, press that like button. That went splattering everywhere. I don't know why this happens every time now. Get the sneezes from this sauce. It's a fly in here. Trying to eat my seafood. We're going to fight. We're going to fight, fly. We're going to fight. Where's that point? like my life ain't real about my seafood. I'll buzz in my ear. I hope y'all can see it on camera. A little fly going on. So I don't think I'm crazy over it. I am crazy, not that much though. What I want in. I'm gonna go for some real meat. It's like a thicker piece. Oh yeah. Drop and stuff. Look. But it's cool, I'm gonna clean it up. Use your teeth. Ooh. Yeah, when it get grilled, it come off real easy, like. Look at that meat, yeah. Look at that meat. Oh, yes. So, for my Lexi boos that are subscribed to my channel, thank you so much for all y'all support and watching and coming and all that good stuff. Just know your girl is very appreciative. Whew, I feel another sneeze coming out. Excuse me, told you. This sauce give me the sneezing every time. I don't know why. So yeah, I'm gonna watch my little shows. I'm gonna watch my shows when I get off of here. Ooh, I'm sorry, I ain't even offer y'all none. Here y'all go, take some. Get a bite, here, get a bite. Yes. Y'all want an egg too, here you go. There you go. Whatever you need, I got it. If you want some, come get some. Not like some good seafood make you want to dance and whoop, shack. I got a grill mark on my hand. I can see it. From the food being grilled. I'm sitting on this little table. Ain't no sense in wasting a big old table and it can all fit on one table. And if I had a drink, it could sit right here on the floor if I need. It would bug my husband, but he playing a game. I think he playing Call of Duty. This little headset to me. Ooh, y'all look at that onion. That nice onion. Y'all see that fly? Oh, don't let me get good at editing and stuff because I will zoom in on that fly and y'all be able to see it. But your girl still trying to learn how to do YouTube and the editing and all that. I ain't there yet. What's I am? Y'all gonna know? Y'all gonna know? You're gonna know. Oh. I had to get that little bit that was dripping down my lip with the muscle light. Trying to save my husband from these shrimp.
Yeah, I don't know how to say it. But anyway, yeah, I get drunk. Try saying something. If I don't, I'm sorry. If I don't make it to you. I still love you, though. Get some more of my little comb. I had to do a moment of silence, y'all. It's the only thing I hate about corn to get in between your teeth. Ugh, be so annoying. Get this nice old, oops, get that my hand. Nice old board. Yeah, my yellow came out of it. Scoop that little bit. Sneeze coming. I'm trying to shake it out. Thought I finished this. It's easier to open it when it's grilled. But you don't have to be a pro to do this, but it's a little easier. I don't mind fighting my food to eat it. Unless it's a burger. If it's a burger and it keep falling apart, I don't like it. When everything falling. Don't do me like that. But seafood I fight for. Ooh, it's a little pointy right here. Y'all see the little point on it? Little point. I was trying to run. Isn't that cute? The fly is sitting right here on my little stand thing. Messing with me, y'all. It's trying me. There we go. I took the paint, but it was this little meat right here. So how y'all doing today? How y'all doing on this lovely Monday evening? Or night, whatever you want to call it. It's after 5 o'clock. But yeah. How y'all doing? Comment down below. I would like to know.
Yeah,
I'm so bored. Like, y'all gotta excuse my hair. It's been longer. And I want you to just go to sleep after this.